All right, guys. Well, I just arrived at Two Man's place here. I'm gonna help him out with the electrical. Scott needs more horsepower here and doing some work. And there's Matt, Two Man. But he said something about having to go to the beach today or something. So I guess he's getting ready to go.
Yellow.
I'm not sure what that means.
Okay. Is it happening?
But I am here to help. Here's Scott. He's been working his tail off.
How's it going, YouTube?
And something about Matt was out golfing yesterday and. Left you here to work?
Sorry. Is he taking off again?
And it looks like he said something about the beach or something.
Hey, man.
So.
Heading to the beach.
All right. Well,
you guys get done. Let me.
Yeah, okay. Well, you have fun, all right?
All right.
Yeah, don't worry about us.
We'll be all right. We're survivors.
Head it done. I'll be back about 4.
About 4?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Great.
All the golf clubs are still on the way.
So, anyway.
I'll tell you what, I need 2 pry bars around here. One to use in the garage, and want to get him out of the truck.
Well, you're doing a great job. You can see here. Scott's been working his tail off. So, anyways, we're going to get back to work here, and we'll keep you updated as time goes on here.
7 miles.
All right. Well, here's the box that Scott installed. 100 amp service. You see all the wire coming in here. And we still haven't seen Matt. I'm not sure what's going on with him. But there's Scott.
How you doing?
Definitely still working. And we kind of have an audience over there. So we're trying to be on our best behavior. All right. We'll leave this big pile of dirt for Matt to take care of. That's something we're not going to do. If he ever makes it back here. Out here you can see they ran a trencher. And they're going to run gas, water, and this one has electrical. So, it's quite a major operation here. It'll be really nice when it's done. Hopefully Matt appreciates it. I'm sure he will. You can see here's another door. There's 3 doors on this barn. And he's got a few of his Suburbans back here behind the barn underneath this overhang. So. All right, I'll update you as we go along here. All right, so we just finished putting in all the tubes into the trenches here. This trench and this trench. So now we have Two Man coming over with one of the Suburbans to push all this dirt back in. Scott's getting a head start here, the shovel.
Don't let him give you that BS about he did this with the back blade either.
All right, well, we'll get some video of that that Suburban at work here in a few minutes. All right, we got the blade installed, and we're going to get ready to push that dirt back in. Alright, the blade is installed and we are ready to go here. Let's see if he can make it. Look at that. Nothing stops a Suburban. spin there. Check back in a few minutes to see how he's doing. There we go. Put that Suburban to work now. Suburban number two. We got Scott piloting this one. Got another one over there. Matt's getting together right now. We're going to have three going at once. It'll be quite a party. Piloting this one over here. Let's get to work. Alright, here we go. We got a little stuck there. Alright, well, all of a sudden it got quiet around here. The trench is almost done. That tractor there broke a belt. the one I was driving, the old blue here, battery went dead. Charging that back up. And we didn't want to leave Scott by himself, so we told him to take a break. So it's coming along pretty well. The old Suburbans are saving our back, that's for sure. Wouldn't want to do this by hand. All right, thanks for watching.